Because the content of manhoodness has been eroded away by the psychology of evil. Why? But three methods we may learn wisdom. Nazikusomesako, method satu, mutumanyira amageza agomwanguka. Wisdom is okay first by reflection, which is the noblest. Number second by imitation, which is the easiest. And third by experience, which is the bitterest. You have failed to do that. Umanyi, aba singa nteka wali, ba dentist, kumakubo, aga ingira, mubifobie mukoliramu, aba singa mumwe, mulibalema. Mulibalema. Yes. Mulibalema atete mwina wisdom. You can be intelligent na yokubane wisdom. And a fool cannot recognize wisdom, because how can he recognize something he doesn't know? Trouble. Luachi. Granda bote utani kukumanyira abantu bagamba bobatyo. Nteka wali abakebera amanyo. Bantu batini munyo. No, muli ku TV. Bameka mumu abaweza amanyo asatu mwabiri. 32. Wobo ino kuwa nengalo. Digits kumi. Ngo ina digits musamvu. Obange ndala teziriko. Oba mulema yuwa ekazolite. Weziba zavako bukuru. Kazoli tuli mulema mgene mwesimbe ole kubali disabled. Ogambe ndi mulema amanyo gange tegawera. Ninabiri mumu nana. Muli balema ate to make matters worse. Amanyo agagavaya gasembayo. Gebaita wisdom teeth. Amanyo agoleka amagezi no kutegera. Kati wabato galina chitegeza. Totegera! You have no wisdom. That was my point. That was my humble statement.